respected principal, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. I am going to recite a poem of ants. The busy ant works hard all day and never stops to rest or play. He carries things 10 times his size and never grumbles, whines or cries. And even climbing flower stalks, he always runs and never walks. He loves his home, he never tires and never pops pants or perspires. Yet though I praise his boundless whim, I am not really fond of him. Thank you.